One more time, Taylor Frost, Robert Brighton, Doug Cummings, and Shelby Ward. Casey Lynch rounding out the top five. Here they come on the turn number four. High off the turn three. Low off the turn four. Leader Doug Cummins, last week's feature winner, now into the second spot. The 77 car, Patriot Truck and Trailer, Freedom Transportation sponsored automobile out of Texarkana. They're all chasing that Pro 1 Transmission 14L from Taylor Frost. Single file on the restart, Shelby Ward will realign in third, Robert Frank Jr. in fourth. Casey Lynch in the fifth spot, 49 car. Lining up shotgun on all the field, the 2JA, AJ Smith's car. Lights are out, but we'll go green this time off of turn number four. We're just past halfway in this novice factory stock A main. Speedway for third as Robert Plant Jr. leads the J3 car underneath Shelby Hill. Shelby Ward, the little 50, trying to battle back on the high side, a little push in the 50 car, and gets Plant third as they go down the back straightaway. Taylor Frost continues to lead the 14 out of the 77. Down the back straightaway, a 7 car length lead for the 14L. Of Taylor Frost. Doug Cummings in second, Robert Blank, third, Shelby Ward, Taylor. Justin Robinette has two flags in hand. This time off of turn number four, two flags over the rail. He has to go for Taylor Frost in the 14th lap. Turn number four, looking at the white flag. One lap to go. The 14 down from Taylor Frost. Jake Cummings trying to hold on to for the runner-up spot. That battle going on in one and two. Cummings off down the back straightaway. Robert Blanton underneath Cummings. On the turn four, however, the checkered flag falls on the 14 down.